Welcome to the Saturday Show, Series 3, Episode 6. Warning, this video may contain strong language.
Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came. Down in the hollow, playing a new game. Laughing and running, hey, hey. Skipping and jumping.
Hello all, welcome to the Saturday Show, Series 3, Episode 6. Now we've got a lot to talk to you about today, but first it's the top 10 music charts of the week. So here it goes, in number 10 this week is... Elastic Heart by Sia. L.A. Love La La by Fergie's at 9. Wish You Were Mine, Philip George, 8. Blank Space, Then They'll Write Your Name. It's at Taylor Swift at 7. 6. Thinking Out Loud, Ed Sheeran. 5. Lips Moving by Meghan Trainor. 4. Up and Away by Olly Murs and Demi Lovato. Avicii with The Nights at 3. Hoises Going to Church at 2. And 1. Still Uptown Funk. Now, we have had a disappointment this week, which is The Sun. This week, The Sun launched their campaign to stop Page 3, because basically the ugly women were ringing and writing into The Sun to tell them that it's discriminating women by showing them off on Page 3. So basically the ugly people are just jealous of the fit people that get onto Page 3, which I'm quite disappointed in, because I do like The Sun, because it does give me quite a lot of information, and Page 3 for that matter. Page 3 is a good page number. Yes, Page 3 is a good page number. Shall I stop saying that out of my eyes? What's up with your eyes? Nothing's up with the eyes. Alright, calm down, calm down. Now, this week, I read in The Sun, and there's a man. This is 26 kids by 15 women, and benefits tops 46k a year. Now, am I wrong in saying that should be illegal, not allowed? Yes. Yes, I am. I am right in saying people should agree with me when I say that is wrong. And now, this is the funny part of the show now, because this is a news wheel off Mock the Week, where I say to people, or I get a category to talk about to make you laugh, it's off Mock the Week. This week is education. Now, education, this is a funny story, because I go to school, and I don't like teachers because they're hypocritical. That isn't the point. One of my lessons the other day, I was talking to my mate, and he said that his sister's boyfriend dropped out of art college to work at McDonald's. Okay, so he had what, 15, 16 years at school of his life. And then he's in this art college, and then he decides to drop out for a full-time job at McDonald's. And I think it's about 8 hours a week, so that's not really a full-time job. But I said, I reckon his slogan was, I can't be McFucked to do this anymore. I'm going to McDonald's. So he used the word muck in his slogan to get rid of art, because he was going to McDonald's. That brings me on to McDonald's. They have muck in front of every single thing. They've got McFlurry, McBurger, McToilets, McStaff, McCarpark, can't be muckfucked to do this anymore. This week's funny bits of TV comes from two things. One of them is Top Gear. That returned last week. And the reason why that's on funny bits of TV is because there was an intruder on Top Gear. His name begins with Squirrel. And then our second bit from Funny Bits of TV comes from Benidorm, where Noreen was getting in a muck and fuddle. Join me next week for more of the Saturday show. To the pit, my dear trucker.
How can we do the news when it's over there and we're all three over here?
See, normally we say let's do the news at one, two of us do, and then one's over there and he starts it and then we join.
Yeah, exactly, but if we're all here, then no, yeah, we can't. I know. While we and the cameras move over there, we'll show some footage of a squirrel.
Well, I will see. This is lovely. Yeah. I was just saying, this is lovely. Very nice.
Mother, she's Romanian, not deaf.
Did Jeff meet you at the airport?
No, but he told me which bus to catch.
The bus is actually quicker than the taxi.
You look lovely.
Lovely.
Thank you. And a lovely name too. Rubella. Used to mean German measles in my day, but I suspect it's something much nicer in your language.
You know,
my sister suffered terribly from them as a child.
My what? My name's Yanella.
No, it's not. It's Doreen.
What?
My sister's name is Doreen.
It's her name.
Oh, is your name Doreen as well? Well, who's Rubella?
Nobody.
Your sister is German?
My sister, German, no. She was born in Widnes. I was just saying, your name in German means measles. And no. No, it doesn't. What I mean is the type of Germans my sister had were called rubella. Not Germans, measles. And the type of measles rubella had were... Hang on, that's not right either.
Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.